Yeah, do the cheats. Just don't put on player pain fall, because you're just gonna fall every 5 minutes.
Where do I do the cheats at again?
Alright, go to where it says cheats, and then go to gameplay, and just turn on the things that you want, like infinite, everything infinite. You gotta press the D-pad to pull up your phone and then go.
I forgot what the controls were. I just started beating this guy's ass. I didn't mean to.
Can I please ask you why, when we pause the game, that other player gets paused out? I don't understand that.
You said on the D-pad?
Yeah, I pressed the D. Why in the fuck are you dancing like Nikki Bella? But yeah, you have the D-pad. Press the D-pad to, No, not the D-pad, the middle button on the PlayStation 4 controller.
Oh, okay.
That's the D-pad.
Yeah, cheats. And then, you said gameplay.
Yeah, just don't turn on player painfall. I don't even know why that's on. Or a selection there, I don't know, I hate that. You're just gonna fall in 5 minutes. Why do you look like Bray Wyatt?
Alright, the cheats should be on.
Alright. Make sure. Yeah, they're all on. Okay. Hey, everybody. Welcome back. We're back. Me and Demo the Warrior are back.
Welcome back.
Even though
here,
we hate each other. Even though we hate each other. Right, Demo? Yeah, I hate Demo. He hates me. Right, yep. Demo? Don't we hate each other?
Yep, 100%.
No, I'm just joking. So, we just want to say... Yeah, well, that's just a joke, guys. Me and Demo don't hate each other. Me and Demo don't hate each other. Just watch, Demo, watch the thumbnail for this video. I'm gonna put me and you in there. Do you have any pictures that I could, like, remove the background? Because I can't find you on Google. I can't. I tried.
Yeah, I can send you one.
Okay, hopefully the pictures are not too big and stuff like that. So before I upload this, I'm gonna try to make a good thumbnail. But yeah, guys, the reason me and Demo haven't done this for a while is because, you know, work and taking care of stuff. Alright, so let's just destroy it. And by the way, guys, everything we said in the first, we're just joking. We don't hate each other.
Yeah. Let me send you that picture real quick, so I don't forget about it.
Because I use an app where I could flip the picture around if I want to, like, make it from the left or the right. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Yeah.
Because I have... I know how to remove backgrounds now. Do you have Far Cry 5? I have it installed.
I have to reinstall it?
No, that's going to take too long.
I sent the picture to you. That's how you run. Oh shit.
Wait, why did you say that's how you run? You actually forgot? It's only been like 4 months.
I know, I forgot. Right? I forgot the controls. I played so many different games.
Yeah. But why do you delete the games? Like,
because, like, I need to get, like, a storage thing for my PS4. Because I can only have, like... Oh god.
Oh my god.
I can only have, like, 4 games installed, and then, like, my storage would be taken up.
So, and guys, the reason we're not doing this live is because we don't feel like live streaming. Like, and my internet is acting up real bad. All right, he paused the game.
I didn't mean to do that.
Let's just beat up this guy for over no reason. He's just going back and forth. Like, what the hell? Oh my god, why is he not dying? I'm done with this shit.
Die, Jesus Christ.
So Demo, are you gonna get WWE 2K22 and just do community creations instead of just doing gameplay?
That's what I'm thinking.
I'm not getting it, because let's be honest, it's gonna be worse than 2K20. Well, not really, but because they're gonna fix the game now, but yeah.
Like, my decision will really come when they actually show the game. Like, when they show...
It's been 2 months and we haven't got gameplay. Like, people are tired of it. Why is he not dying?
I don't know. He's, like, fucking, like, invincible.
Okay, why are we doing this? Let's move out of here. Let's get the hell out of here.
I love this.
Oh, look at this. The area was quiet as soon as we invited each other. Here comes the bullshit and stuff like that.
Yep.
Wait a minute, hold on. Why is my cheats not on? Wait, did your game be paused? My cheats are not on.
Let me see. If it says they're still on.
No, my cheats are not on. Now they are. I didn't have cheats on, because if we went down, I think the game would have restarted. Okay, let's get a car.
I just got one.
Somebody said in my stream we should play GTA 5. I don't know about GTA 5 because I don't know. I mean, it's too like, how you call that? There's too many cheaters on GTA 5. But we will.
Yeah.
You know, Demo, another game we could do is Left for 7 Days to Die.
Ooh. I've never played that. Is that fun?
It's a zombie game, but it's fun. You just go around. Now, Ark Survival Evolve is another game that I want to play. And also that forest game that you play.
Yeah, the forest is really fun.
But the problem with that is enemies are too overpowered.
Yeah. Yeah, it took a while to actually beat that game.
You know there's a creative mode where if you unlock the game, yeah.
They're releasing the sequel to The Forest this year. It's gonna be called The Sons of the Forest.
I also heard there's a sequel coming to what's the name of it? Dying Light. I don't know how true is that, right?
I haven't heard about that. I know what Dying Light is though.
Is that game even on the PlayStation Store anymore?
I don't even know.
Oh, look out!
Good thing that was there. We almost went off the fucking bay into the water.
Die. I love how we just say die because we just want people... Oh my god. By the way, watch. I have Watch Dogs 2 installed. What about you?
No, I don't. I can reinstall these games. It's just I don't have them installed right now.
Cause I think Watch Dogs 2. We should start like a game on it. Yeah, I'm gonna download that picture, so I could remove the background. Hopefully, cause you know the app that I use sometimes it removes the background, but you do get like sometimes it removes too much.
Shit.
I can't see anything. Now another game that do you have Call of Duty Cold Wars? Because I got that game.
I don't have that game.
I think that these Call of Duty games, they're just milking it just to make money. They're all the same.
Ocean shot.
You see the problem with Call of Duty.
The fucking was caught.
Yeah. Demo, the problem with Call of Duty these days is before it was about campaign, now it's all about the damn online stuff.
Yeah.
Oh! Like, for example, I want to get Call of Duty Black Ops 1 and 2 on PC because they got it on Steam.
Oh god, the gang shooting me.
I wish they could bring mods on console. Like, it's kind of stupid. Like, come on now, we're in the next gen.
Yeah, I wish.
They should be make a memory device for consoles where you could install mods through it. But yeah, they should. You know, I'm tired of it. Like, we're in the next gen.
God damn, that dude got ran over. Oh god.
Did you pay attention how overpowered the pedestrians are when we started this game? Oh my god. Trying to run over me. Oh! What did you throw?
I ran into a car and it exploded. Let me see if there's a pedestrian sheet on.
Hey, get that. You could drive while I could shoot.
That might have been why, because it said the Super Saiyans was on, so I think that means like people were OP. What'd you say?
Get that car. Yeah, forget it. Oh my god, I just bumped into this dumbass. I'm just in the ground. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. When is Saints Row 2 gonna be remastered? Look, I think they should have remastered Saints Row 2 instead of remastering Saints Row 3.
Oh my god! Saints Row 2 is pretty fun. I played it a little bit.
Yeah, I know. I mean, I like the dialogue. Like when you're fighting one of your Saints friends, they're like, shut up! Like, he's like, Uncle Bitchfuck. Like, what the fuck does Uncle Bitchfuck mean? I have no idea what Uncle Bitchfuck means. How about while you're down there, why don't you suck my dick? Saints Row 2. Saints Row 4 is a joke. I people hate that game. I mean, come on now, powers in Aliens. You kidding me? Uh-oh, you better run. Oh my god! I think that's what gives the game an era last time. Do too much explosions.
Yeah.
I love how when we play a game, we just stay in one place fighting with the cops, and we think that's a cool video or something like that. Oh my god!
The cop just did a crossbody on me.
Hold on, I need to turn off Saint Super Saint. If Super Saint is on, no, Super Explosion. You know, should we do a mission, the Guardian Angel mission?
If you want to. Oh my god!
I don't think you could do a mission with the cops on us. So yeah. Oh my god! This is getting too crazy. This is getting too weird. Oh my god! Did you turn off super explosions? Cause that's why we're going down.
Let me... Yep, it's off.
Alright. See? We don't go down, cause for some reason, cause that's why... Ooh, that's why we're going down.
Oh god.
Alright, you gotta... Did you accept it?
Can you try to do it again?
No, because the cops are... Let's take the cops off us before we do that. This mission is gonna be a pain in the fucking ass, by the way. Alright, let's go. What did we do? Hold on, let me do the cheat where we could take the... Or it takes the cop off us. Cops... There you go. Oh right, my god, you did it, we did what we... Oh my god, now I know. Yeah, now I know, we got the cops and the bad guys on us, whatever. How in the hell is this game not fully 100% completed? I beat the game. All right, there we go. Let's do this.
How's the crew settling in?
Oh god.
We gotta get a new place. That studio shit, and we're
Pierce, right? Is that his name, Pierce?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
You said Price. All right, let's go. Oh my god, we gotta lose these cops. Wait, they're not cops, right?
I think it's the army.
Yeah.
Gotta get the tank.
I was gonna just wear a G-string and stuff like that as a man. But the thing is, I'm pretty sure we would get a community guideline strike if I put that on YouTube. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Alright. We need to find a good thumbnail. Alright, this is a mission, so it's gonna be harder to complete. Oh my god, this guy's missions are so fucking stupid. Alright, so what do we have to do? You get in the car. Why does it have to be a particular place on where we sit? I don't understand that.
Everyone is, I don't know. But you're always pissed off.
A girl's not as crazy. You know, instead of me doing a Far Cry 5 walkthrough vid to get alone, me and you should do a duo walkthrough.
I'd be down for that. What was he like back then? That sounds fun.
We should do a duo walkthrough. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, a walkthrough together, yeah. Because it'll be easier. Because, seriously, you ever watch my walkthroughs? I have rage like a motherfucker.
I played about maybe halfway through Far Cry 5, and it got pretty hard.
The hardest mission is where you have to beat that guy with the plane. Oh my god, what a hard mission.
Yeah.
He's a bitch, by the way. He just zigzags and stuff like that. So yeah, guys, for the people that watch this video, me and Demo are gonna do a co-op walkthrough instead of doing it. But we're gonna have to be on time every time we have to do the walkthrough. Okay, what is this? What are we doing?
It says we have to go in here. Chain gang operation discovery.
What? His missions are so stupid. Okay, what do we have to do?
I'm just like leveling up this car. Oh, I don't have enough money.
You know in GTA 5 when your friend doesn't have money, you can give money to your friend? Got some more style. Now
it's our turn. Head to Planet I didn't Saints. Know that. Doesn't it feel like we're
going a bit overboard? Hey, I need to get in the car. Where?
Oh, you got out.
We need some driving. Yeah. Please don't sing. Why am I in the back? Okay, forget about it. It does not really matter.
You chill in the back with that guy.
I wish, you know what I wish, Demo? GTA 5 was a, you could do co-op, but with a campaign. Like, I control yeah. Franklin, you control Michael.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
I don't understand that. There's three playable characters, and there's only one player. I don't understand that.
Yeah.
What else game is co-op? What about, you know what else game is Doom Eternal, which I don't think you could do two players on that.
I've never played that.
Are you, what the hell, what happened, Jin? What happened over there?
I don't know.
By the way, guys, this video that I'm doing with Demo is not the only video I'm gonna do today. I'm gonna do more. This is my official return to YouTube. I love how I just gave my channel to my friend. Hey, upload this. But now this is me uploading. It was dangerous giving my channel to somebody. All right, let's do this. Wait, what? He's taking us on a wild goose chase.
Yeah.
Oh my God! Now he's complaining about our clothes. Are you kidding me?
My guy already looks like Bray Wyatt. Do they have a Bray Wyatt hat that they use? They do, but the hair doesn't. You know, that'll work. I like that.
You know what I never understood about this game? How come it's only a two-player co-op game? I never understood that.
I don't know.
Alright. Purchase clothes. We purchase clothes. Let me back up this car while this fucking ugly ass fat bitch is getting in our fucking way. What the fuck? An old lady wants to fuck me. Okay, why did I say that on a live video? Run over that stupid fat bitch that probably sits down and masturbates to fucking Tom Brady.
Oh my God.
What? Like, seriously. I mean, look at this guy walking, this Asian guy, thinking he's the guy from Akuza or something like that.
I'm trying to make my guy look like Bray Wyatt.
They don't, I think they actually have a mask that looks like the Fiend, right?
I'll look through, see if I can find it. I'm trying to find like a shirt that would look like his. There's
okay, let me,
Ew, trench coat.
Yep, that picture will work. That picture will work. Thank you, Demo, for sending me that. Mm-hmm. Wait, how am I gonna download it?
I think you can just save it straight from Instagram.
Oh, okay.
I don't have $2. Oh, I have $2, but I need more money to buy this.
Actually, Demo, if you wanna do, you could put the cheat in called cheese and it'll give you money.
Okay, I'll do that.
Uh-oh, we have a problem! Time to go. What the fuck is that thing? We have a big problem. There's a guy, we have a bunch of overgrown bitches.
Oh!
Trying to fight us.
Oh, God.
By the way, if I didn't put on Golden Gun, because that's a one-shot kill, and that would be too easy. I want a competition. I never give up. Jesus Christ! Oh my God! Return to the safe house. Pierce, you are a motherfucker, you know that? You fucking took us on a wild goose chase. You need to get in the car, Demo.
Hold on, I'm trying to get this shirt now that I have money.
I'm gonna protect you. Oh my God! He just got hit by... Is that a trash truck? No, that's a cement truck.
What the? Why did he kick me out of the shop?
Because they're shooting at you. Your character looks like Bray Wyatt and Clemenza from Godfather had a gay baby. Seriously.
Oh my God. I'm trying to get this sweater. Where is it? It's a turtleneck sweater.
Can I please ask you something, bro? Did you see how cringy, and I know this is a gaming video and I don't want to talk about shit about anybody, how cringy Grimm's Toy Show is, like that GTS wrestling, like that's garbage ass wrestling.
That is like the cringiest wrestling I've ever seen. It really is. Ew, those
people. Like, I used to like Grimm's Toy Show when he used to do the toys and stuff like that. It was funny. Now, it's just him trying to get noticed by WWE. Did you pay attention about to that?
Yeah.
What the f- Where are you? Did it kick you out?
I don't think so. I'm in the...
Wait, I don't see you in the store. Where are you?
I see you running.
Oh, there you are. That does look like Bray Wyatt. All right, let's, why do you call him Bray Wyatt? My God, it's Steve. All right, we need to get back. Where's Pierce?
I don't know. Well, let me get in the car. Oh, there we go.
I hate when AI does that. Pierce. Get in the car.
Oh, what's up? Austin, just I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging
off bullets, we'll figure it out later. So you guys are gonna do your stream tonight, like what your podcast is?
I don't know if we're gonna do the podcast tonight. I don't really know what we're gonna do. I don't know when we're gonna record the podcast. Maybe tonight, I don't know. Depends on Austin wants to. Oh, what other stuff are you planning on doing?
Oh, no, because I got more videos to do and stuff like that. Not mod videos, because I know you're getting tired of the mod videos. It's taking over my channel. I'm just going to see. And I know I'm lying. I'm going to upload something like, oh, this mod video. I know that it's just fun to do and stuff like that. And the chat, and Demo's like, I don't give a fuck. Wait for Demo the Warrior.
Says mission.
Why don't you just call yourself Devin the Warrior?
It's because I used to have this PlayStation account linked with my Facebook before they removed Facebook. So it made it like my Facebook name. And then they removed Facebook, but it just kept the name.
Alright, you want to do one more mission party time?
Sure.
Yeah, instead of just going around doing stupid shit, like, just let's do the missions. Alright, you wanna drive? Pierce, you were supposed to be looking for Lauren, not going house. Nah, just sit there, not matter. I'm gonna say something right now. Speaking about that, them removing Facebook is stupidity.
Yeah.
What happened? I think that, Sony and Facebook got into altercation with each other.
It was something like that, cause they, like, removed like Facebook entirely from it, because it told me like it was like, oh, if you have your Facebook account linked with your PlayStation, all the Facebook access for PlayStation will be completely removed soon. And then they removed it like a couple days later.
Yeah, but I just wanted to say something right now. Remember Daily Motion? Yeah, neither do I. They removed that too.
That Like, oh yeah, they used to have that on PlayStation. I remember that. Holy shit. God,
you know, Daily Motion is a dead website. Like, yeah. It's a dead website.
Yeah, I used to go on Daily Motion, like, years ago and watch stuff that wasn't on YouTube because people put, like, TV shows and movies and stuff on Daily Motion because Daily Motion doesn't really have copyright shit like YouTube does. And I used to go on there all the time, but man, I haven't gone on Daily Motion in so long.
This is why YouTube sucks because they don't give people the rights to do shit.
Yeah.
Now Twitch is another bitch. Like, this is why you don't see me on Twitch. Like, they're just a bunch of snowflakes on Twitch.
Yeah.
Alright, we need to get to the plane station. We could do this on foot, right?
Should be able to.
Yeah, there we go.
We
never finished that heist on GTA 5 online, but it's too hard. You gotta buy this, you gotta buy that.
Yeah, the KO Perico or whatever it was called. The new heist they added.
Oh my god. Vote to skip. Yes, vote to skip. I don't want to see a bunch of naked asses dancing for no reason. I think I know what mission is this. Party time. They could be copyrighted. Oh no. I believe I could fly. I like how I said the jokes are not gonna come on my channel, but yet the jokes are still on my channel. Wait, we died?
I pressed the button at the wrong time and I smacked into the building. I didn't mean to do that.
Wait, don't we have something else? Don't we have cheat codes?
Think so.
Yeah, I think we should open our parachutes when we're not close to the building. And I'm gonna die. If I commit suicide in the video game, hopefully Logan Paul don't find my body. Alright.
This dude's getting down dancing.
Whoa, hold on.
Oh,
wait,
stopped.
What? Tell us everything you need. Who's shooting at us?
I don't know.
Alright, it's time to kill all the whores. Kill all every... all the...
Like William Reilly said, whore games.
Yeah. Instead of war games, yeah, he botched that. I think he said it when it came to the women's war games. He's like, horror games. I'm like, yep, that's the right title. Alright, oh my god, there's so much whores in here. What is the whole WWE roster here? Alright.
I just threw that chick across the room.
I shot her right in the fucking pussy with a bullet. Now she's pregnant with a baby bullet.
like a baby bullet bill from Mario.
Yeah. Oh my god. I still couldn't get my, the jokes are still not off this channel. Only like when I'm serious and stuff like that. But yeah, the jokes are still not. It's crazy. We have to have fun a little.
Ooh.
How am I out of bullets when I fucking have infinite health? I mean, infinite ammo. My dumbass just shot a fucking gas tank.
What the fuck? This dude's head stuck in the wall. Fuck. Why is it stuck in the wall? I mean,
let's blow up this building. No, wait, if we blow up this building, everybody dies. So... what am I talking about?
Scissors.
They do wrestling moves in this game.
Oh, it's just enemies are over here.
Uh-oh, Shandy is here. Get your dicks ready. Alright, why did I say that? I'm not fucking
ready. Come on. We got teammates here.
Yeah, you know, we don't really need them. Wait, you were up there while I was down here. You got. Okay, I'm not gonna say anything.
I went up there because I let the teammates in. Oh, I just killed one of our teammates. I didn't even do that.
Oh my god, they're fucking. Oh my god. My channel would never be monetized. Bray Wyatt and a fucking Matthew McConaughey. No, Bray Wyatt and Brad. What's his name? Brad Pitt teaming up for the first time ever.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say something right now, Demo. I don't really like Brad Pitt's movies, but I like that zombie movie he made. Also, we could play that zombie game, World War Z. Because I got that game. Also, even Earthfall, we could even. You ever heard of World War Z?
Yeah.
It was a movie, but they turned it into a game. Alright, all the enemies are cleared out, but this is where we have to follow the helicopter. Yep, get a helicopter, get in the helicopter. No, you gotta get yourself a helicopter.
Oh, I do. Oh god, I never flown a helicopter
shit.
In this game.
Please don't die.
Did you die?
No.
How do I? Okay, that's how I go up. Okay.
Wait, they say, oh, don't let him know he, don't let him see you. What the fuck? But he saw that destruction that was going on. I don't understand that. This is dangerous. Oh my god. If this was me in real life, I would be screaming like fucking Britney Spears getting fucked in the pussy. Wait, what? Wait, what? No. He's spotting us. Let him go. Go. Oh my god, we let him go. We were supposed to get after him. Got away, yep, I know, I knew it. Keep up with him. Okay, so this time we gotta keep up with him. We can't let him leave. We need to kill him.
Yeah.
I like that. That is a bad example. Where's that guy in the helicopter? Oh shit! They spawned us too far away from the helicopters. Get the fuck out of the way, you fucking whore. Go get raped by your stepdad. Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Alright, we can't let this motherfucker get away. How is he getting away? We're like fucking 2 meters away from him. 2 meters. Oh my god. I'm so stupid. 2 meters. This is dangerous. This is completely dangerous.
What do I look like, the damn maid?
I hate helicopters. After what happened last year.
Yeah. Oh, down, Kitty. Oh god, I'm not good at controlling this helicopter. Follow the lieutenant.
Do you remember that chick where she's like, I went to get me a cold pop?
Yeah.
I thought somebody was barbecuing.
Ain't nobody
got time for that. She's like, Jesus. Oh my god, this is so fucking hard. To people that invented helicopters, go fuck yourself. This game is stupid. It's saying that we're not keeping up with him, but yet we're right behind him. They're throwing rocket launchers at us. Jesus Christ. Is that? Oh, Lord Jesus, it's a fire. that's our new catchphrase. Oh my god. Whoever is driving that helicopter could suck a dick without a condom. Like, what's with that new word?
I think he landed.
Yep, he fucking landed. We need to kill him. It's in the Bible. Wait, what?
No codes, just four lines. Red, green, blue, and black.
Tell us what you know. We're still gonna kill you. Tell us what you know.
Oh god, I'm stuck. Human shield, quick kill. Press L3 to quick kill human shield.
Stay down! Don't have time for these cut the red ones.
There was a timer on our ass.
I lost the bet.
Did we fail the mission?
The Saints crossing
it back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
Alright, let's skip. The Saints are no more than who the fuck is these two whores? Are we gonna get a blowjob? Alright, no more missions. No more missions. Just let's go around destroying people for legitimately no reason.
Ooh, my respect went up.
And by the way, guys, these are all jokes we're saying and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Because let me tell you something right now. The Logan Paul thing, I hate when people defend him, Demo. I hate it. Like, how are you going to defend somebody that did that?
Yeah. Ooh.
The Logan brothers are just, like, I hate them so much.
I hate Jake more than I do Logan.
Yeah, I know. But wait a minute, because if it no, it's Guardian Angel. No, that's a hard mission.
New mission available.
Yeah, we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna go killing cops.
We get this penthouse now. Access crib.
I think people overreact. I mean, overdo it with the cops video, like where they do free roams and they do is fight the cops.
Ooh, I can customize what our games look like.
Uh oh. You fuck!
Our gangs can just be all female. Ew, that dude looks massive.
I think I'm just gonna use my profile picture with the. Nah, I think I'm gonna use the picture where I have the red hood on, where I look tough. And that picture that you sent, but I need to do some work on that.
This is so dumb.
What?
So I'm changing what the Saints look like, and it's just gonna be three hot females and a ninja. That's gonna be our game.
That's gonna be our game. So what we're gonna call it? The Third Street Whores?
Oh my god. Ooh, the Gangbusters.
Oh my god, I just dropkicked a 90 years old woman. Why is there a nerd with glasses shooting me? Don't you think he should be in his fucking room telling science and making come out videos? Oh, but yeah, oh my god, we're a bunch of savages, you know that? We don't care for nobody in the video games.
Yeah.
Why does this guy look like fucking, let's see who he looks like, the guy that's shooting me. Oh, he looks like Austin. Oh. Alright, that's not a joke. Right. Where are you?
I'm in the penthouse crib.
You're changing the game? You're changing the way the game looks?
Yeah. I was changing out some of my weapons too.
Don't they got a cheat for that? Randomizer cheat? What?
It's fucking rocket launcher. It makes people dance when you shoot them.
Wait, what? Dancing, yeah. You know what? I'm gonna go change my clothes. You're gonna like the clothes that I'm gonna wear. It's gonna be something stupid. You know it's gonna be something stupid. Alright, let me go buy some clothes. I love how every time we play, we just use the same character.
Oh god.
Everybody in here just has squids on their heads and they keep dancing.
I wish that gun was in GTA 5.
Yeah.
See, the problem with GTA, why is my male character wearing a bra? I oh my god. I'm gonna make everybody laugh that watches this video. Okay. Funny moments. You see, if we were doing a stream, we probably would go longer with that. But hold on. Let me. Why do I look like fucking Ashley from WWE? I don't know if you know this, but she actually died.
Yeah.
That's stupid, right? I didn't.
Yeah.
I don't think you're gonna real recognize me when you see me, because when you see me, you're gonna be on the floor laughing.
Don't know when to quit. They're attacking our crib, and we need help driving them off. With the rich and
famous, usually. Are you ready to see my new gear?
Oh my god. Jesus.
Like, imagine.
So now we're Bray Wyatt and a male stripper.
Exactly, but male strippers don't wear bras.
That's how they get down in the Firefly Funhouse, I guess.
So basically, now that Bray Wyatt said he wants to do the Muscle Man then. Oh my, what the fuck? Our car just fucked that police car with a big black dick. Oh my god, why did I go there? Here comes another exposed video. I don't know why you can't do the zombies online. Like, it won't let you do the cheat. I don't know why. Hold on, no, we gotta make those cops dance. You gotta make those cops dance, cause we need to get a quick laugh out of that. Ooh.
Come on, cops.
Look at my booty.
Oh, God.
Wait, what happened? Okay, I'm gonna keep a cop alive longer enough for you to make him dance. Wait, what the fuck? Why is he dead by Michael Jackson? What the fuck? Everybody's dancing.
Oh god.
See if you could do it to me.
Nope.
Oh, my god. Look at that Johnny Gat car! Give me that fucking car, bitch.
Relax, I'm a professional.
God, you kicked that guy the fuck out of that car.
Yep. Ooh. We're dancing. We're driving around in a big Asian guy's mouth. Oh my god. It's that little Chinese guy. What movie was that? Is that from The Office? Oh my god. God.
I don't remember.
Oh, come on. Make those cops dance. Get down on it. Come on, man. do I have that gun? No. I don't. Did I pause the game on mistake?
Yep.
Hold on, let me do something. Because it's... No, we can't. Because I thought the cheats were not on.
Oh, God. Oh god.
Wait, what? What? How did you get... Who electrocuted you? Oh my god. Oh, these cops don't go down. They don't go down. They're going downtown straight to Chinatown.
Oh god. Well,
alright, I made him dance alright. Oh my god!
It just looks so dumb.
Jesus! Oh Lord Jesus, it's a fire! Jesus, Jesus, Jesus! Wait, why can't we blow up this?
That was not blue.
Nah, that cannot be blown up. So the cop said that that cannot be blown up, just like your mother. Oh! Oh my god, that helicopter, we need to try to take down the helicopter. It's shooting us right in the ass. No. It actually worked! Whee! Why does this helicopter shape like a giant purple dick? I mean, silver dick. Where do I see purple? Speaking about a purple dick, where's that weapon? I'm gonna go and get a purple dick. Okay, why did I have to say it like that? I'm gonna run over these cops. Oh my god, I ran over that cop just like John Jones ran over some stupid pregnant bitch. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. Oh my god. You know, I don't even know why John Jones is not banned from UFC for doing that. Come on now. He ran over a pregnant woman. Come on now.
Oh god.
Oh! He actually shot me. They're not going down. You know what? We need to turn on Golden Gun. Acknowledge me. After you speared him, you should have said, acknowledge me. Oh my god. Why am I getting in a car that's halfway blown up?
Ooh.
Oh my god, look at that big fat ugly bitch running. Hey, no man will fuck you, so you need to die. Oh my god, what a clothesline! God almighty! What a clothesline. Wait a minute, he's gonna go in for the DDT! We got so much gains on us.
Oh!
Oh my god.
There's a police helicopter.
Okay, arrow.
Yep.
I'm the green arrow, right?
Judas affected him.
Cause you show up as everybody shows up. For me, my arrow, your arrow is blue, but for you it's green. For you it's blue, and for me it's green. Oh wait a minute, what happened?
I'm empty.
Did we freeze?
Might have. Matthew George has left the game session. Oh god.
Yeah, the game froze. Oh shit. Well, I have to end the video, Demo.
Well, I'll end mine. Thank you guys for watching. We'll definitely do more content with Matthew. Oh, shit. I just got knocked the fuck out.
Well, Demo, I gotta get out of here now. You know, we did what we had to, but that Far Cry 5, I like that idea.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, I'm not gonna fool with Far Cry 5. I'm gonna let you install it and let me know when it's installed, but I have to get more PlayStation Plus, because this is only for 1 month.
Alright.
So anyway, Demo, I'll see you later.
Alright, see ya. Alright, oh my god. Alright guys, well, Matthew's gone, so thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Until then, peace. If I can get away from these fucking cops that are on my ass. They are on my ass, on my opinion. God. I'm just gonna fucking, there's no way to escape these cops. Fucking thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next time. Let me say real quick, actually. Yeah, let me save so that doesn't happen again, so I don't have to go back to that. But oops. Here we go. All right. Thank you for watching this Saints Row video. Definitely want to do this with Matthew again. I like the Far Cry idea. This is a lot of fun. So hoping to do it again soon. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Peace.